300 divided by 15. 3 is less, therefore next. 30 is not less, therefore with 30. 15 multiplied by which number is nearest to 30, but not greater. 15 multiplied by 3, 45 is greater. Multiplied by 2, 30 is not greater, okay. Subtract 30 minus 30, 0. Next, eliminate 0, okay. 0 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete, always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number, okay. Okay, 0, therefore 300 divided by 15 is 20.